Well done, Math. Kelly, what did you think of that?
Oh, there he is. That voice and the goose pimples are back. You just nailed that. I can't even remember what your audition was like because I was just focusing on that performance. Because that was just, you've just got one of these natural voices that just makes me want to cry. Because it's just so, you just ooze passion and emotion from your voice just naturally. And that was amazing, absolutely amazing. I thoroughly enjoyed that. And I loved how you started at the bar as well. You really worked for you. Well done, Dave.
Guys,
oh.
Kez, like, you know what Joey said earlier about, like, sometimes it seems like you're doubting yourself? There he is, the fight was back in that. That is Matthew Downs, and I want to make sure that you're going higher and higher and higher, because that was just extraordinary. I think I said it right, I don't know. There we are, boy, there we are. You, to me, you nailed that. Well done. Celery.
Just answer, man.
That was a great performance, Math. You really, really fought for that then. I just couldn't take my eyes off your performance, to be honest. It was a brilliant vocal and performance. And I love how you brought the light and shade into it this time. Like, you started off subtle and then you brought that belt out. You should be really proud of yourself. That was great.
Galicia.
I love that, and I really agree with what Kelly said earlier. I think I preferred that more than the first one, and you looked way more comfortable singing that than you did the other one, and you really definitely fought for that one. You've got such a good voice, and it's so powerful, so well done.
Yeah, Matthew, I must admit, I am a little bit odd anyway, I suppose, and it's only because I know how good you are, and I know what you're capable of. I really do, Matthew. You've got such a wide range vocally, you know, from your low register all the way up into that chest voice. You've got so much to offer. It's just the belief thing. And, you know, like I've mentioned before, this season, it does seem like you did doubt yourself a little bit again. It really did, you know. And that's the last thing I wanted to see, because you've worked so hard over both seasons. I don't want to see you at that place. Also, I want to say now, like tonight is a really big thing for you, really, because if you are successful tonight, you'll become a two-time finalist, which is massive. You know, you would have made the final twice. But I need to come back to you, and I want to say to you, like, believe, Matthew. You need to believe, but don't doubt. You mustn't look at anyone around you and think, you are strong. You're a strong singer. Believe it, because when you believe it, that's where you're at your best. All right? Believe you can do it. Brilliant. Well done.